Hello and welcome to Swampen Enterprises courses on Python. So today we're looking at functions, in particular how to write a good function. So what do we need to do to make it a good function? So this video series is going to cover some guidance and some tips on what you need to do to write a good function. Actually, not just in Python, but in any language at all, because functions appear in a lot of different programming languages. So on to the next video and we'll start straight away.